There's another way, but you need to destroy the relay. The following idea depends on the electromagnetic relay. The relay acts as an electromagnet. When an electric current is passed through the coil, it magnetizes the rod. Now we need to a reed switch. Thank you for watching.